the four horsemen of the apocalypse. In the book of Revelation, the last chapter of the Bible, there is a description of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. The four horsemen of the apocalypse are set to ride as the Antichrist rises to power. The rider on the white horse is the Antichrist. The rider on the red horse is war. The rider on the black horse is famine. The rider on the polar horse is death.